that?
What can I say?
I am the fury. The flames of my rage will incinerate you. I came back from space. As I returned, I had one vision. The world set ablaze. And do you know what I saw there? Fury. A great and terrible fury at being alive. Now, you're going to feel the scorching heat of that horrible blackness. Show yourself! Where are you? My flame suit is ripped.
Thank you.
You're not getting away from me.
Thank you. trouble seeing.
Delicious.
Ah!
Let your anger grow! My suit!
Boss, this is the end of the Copras. You've got to live on. You're the only one left. I'm off. To join the Sorrow. Mission Control, do you read me? I'm coming home. I see the Earth. Thank you.
defeated the Fury, huh?
Yeah.
That only leaves...
I haven't forgotten.
Good. But your first priority is to get Sokolov out of the fortress.
Right.
The ladder at the end of that underground tunnel should take you up into Groznygrad. Once the Shagohod is completed, there's no telling how long they'll let Sokolov live. You've got to hurry.
You got some instant noodles, huh?
Instant noodles?
Uh-huh. It was invented in Japan just recently. Add some hot water and it's ready to eat. It's cheap and can be stored for a long time. And besides, it's delicious. It's like a miracle food.
Wow.
Speaking of which...
Yeah?
Are you going to eat that?
I was planning on it, yeah.
Oh, all right.
Is there some reason I shouldn't?
No, that's not what I meant.
Then what did you mean?
I was just going to say that if you weren't going to eat it, you should bring it back to me. I've always wanted to try some.
Whatever.
Sounds like the Cobra unit's members' names came from the specific emotions they each carry into battle.
Emotions?
Yeah. For unbearable torment, the pain. For true oblivion, the end. For infinite rage, the fury. For absolute terror, the fear. And for unsurpassed bliss, the joy.
The joy?
It's another name for the boss, because of the joy she feels in battle, I suppose. During the war, she had a partner named the Sorrow. Sorrow and joy. They say there couldn't have been a more perfect pair.